Hi, everybody, and happy Friday. Today is the ending of April, and so congratulations, we pass April. So now, today is an awesome day because one, Amber Lou just dropped a new single, and it's called Blue, featuring Masiwei of Higher Brothers. And I'm so excited about this. I really am, y'all. I can't wait. I'm excited. So you guys ready? We're gonna have a party. Let's go. Start the play. Ooh. Oh, it's like all dark and she's like, all this guys. Oh my god, y'all, this is so different from the version that she did last time. Her voice just makes it so, oh. Just hearing this song is breaking my heart, y'all. Just, who is this guy? Ooh. Look at this, y'all. Look at it, man. Ooh, Amber. Snowing in there too. You look at that. Look at her, y'all. Okay, y'all, that was different from the last song that she just dropped. And this one, I'm blown away from it. Just the way that she's putting her words and putting her what she feels in this song. It's like, if you guys don't know what it means, it's kind of like, I kind of sense it to where it's like in my way how the whole story is and how it's very dark, very gloomy. It's kind of like the story's about where you broke up with somebody, she broke up with somebody, or someone broke her heart, and now she's trying her best to move on, but then all of a sudden when she's flaring that flare up, the lighter, it's kind of like a memory. You know, when it's kind of like a memory, like her memories of her keep flying back. And she's trying her hardest not to think about her or that person that hurt her so much. Or she or he or whoever. But also, it's just a really good song. Because sometimes in our times we break up, and the person who breaks our hearts, and we try so hard to not to think about them, but sometimes it's super hard because they could be our first love. And it's super hard, but realize that sometimes when our first love or a second love or whatever breaks our hearts, realize something. You guys need to realize that, like, we're giving a piece of their heart to them, but also knowing that whatever you learn from that previous relationship, it does kind of help you in your next relationship to know what you've done in the second one, so you won't make the same mistakes. But also, that's not the whole point of the show here. But I think Amber did a great job. I love her voice. It just make, I swear, guys, it's just her way she makes her music, the way she just creates it, it's just, it's so, like, I love her energy. I love how she just, it makes every song like a life experience. And also knowing that we do have those moments too in our life too. And I just love her words, her motivation of her life and creating this person and loving. And I love Amber so much. And I do love her, like, the world and everything. And I'm very proud of her for making this the most amazing song that I love so much. So I'm hoping you guys have a lovely, lovely day. I hope you guys watch this show because it's a really good one. I hope you guys love it. And click on down below for more or anything else. Please do. I hope you guys have a lovely day. So, bye.